Let me ask you a question. What do you draw on a map when you come to the edge of the world as you know it? When entering previously uncharted territory. Adventurers would draw dragons and sea serpents and other ominous-looking fictional animals on the edges of their maps to mark the areas that they had never before explored. Well, you know, today it seems that is where we find ourselves. On the edge of the world as we know it.
We'll be right back.